Hi, and welcome to Ham Radio Passion. I'm Øystein, LB8IJ, and we're here with another POTA episode. We're at the Bjørnevågenlia Nature Reserve at Krokerøy, and it's a beautiful weather today, and it's a nice park here. I had to climb a bit to get a good spot, but it's nice here. And I had an activation earlier today, and it was a bit slow, but I hope I have a better antenna set up now. So let's just jump on the man and see how good this works out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, we made it. Another activation for today. And both activations has been a bit slow. It's poor signals to Europe. And I've been testing two different antennas and pointed in different directions. But I think we're just down to poor propagation for Europe. But North America seems to be good. So we made it thanks to North America today. Thank you for all the hunters, and thank you to you joining in, 73.